he's trying to shake off the pain.
That's a little cutter. Cutters in Colorado seem to be a really good pitch. I'm not sure what it is about the altitude, but a lot of these, watch this, righty cutter into a lefty. Ooh, not sure if that got you where you don't want it to get you. Yep. Need to breathe. Just breathe, John.
I remember when I was a kid, the announcers would always say, had the wind knocked out of him.
Yeah, get the wind knocked out of him.
2-1, the count to Conforto. Wilmer Flores on deck. Stroud at second, nobody out. Oh. Now, where was he trying to throw that one? Come on.
Need a little protection.
3-1. And it's a walk. So Conforto will go to first. Two men on with nobody out.
Well, the San Diego Padres visit the Giants at Oracle Park during the last homestand of the regular season. Get out to Oracle Park September 25th through the 27th. That's the Giants take on Manny Machado and Fernando Tatis Jr. The final homestand. It could be a big one. There's nothing like it. Get tickets at sfgiants.com/tickets. Oh, baby, the pumperinos, the pumperonis.
Wilmer Flores popped out to first his first time. Two men on, nobody out. And a foul. Got him on the leg, on the foot somewhere.
There's only one thing that beats puppies in baseball. You know what that is?
No, what is it?
Giants W's.
So, walk in the park is okay, but a Giants W.
Oh, yeah.
That's a good one.
Look at these dogs, man. You're banning that one. I got a fan for it.
I just looked at the dog.
He agrees out here.
Yeah, his body language is saying, what are we doing here?
It's too hot.
Back out of play. Two quick strikes to Wilmer Flores from Carl Kaufman, who was just brought up from AAA Albuquerque this morning. Fifth time that he's been on the Rockies' big league roster this year. Side there. John Peterson on deck. Although he was not that close to the on deck circle. He kind of wanders as the pitch is about to be thrown.
He gets really close. He tries to get a good view.
Wilmer fouls this one off to the right.
It takes a lot of courage to get that close, but you can tell he's analyzing, trying to get as much information as he can.